Hey guys, Mara here once again, and I just quickly wanted to share this rebate that came back on my app. I know that this rebate was available a few weeks ago, however, not everybody had this back on their account. And as of this morning, I saw it once again, so it makes for an even better deal at CVS next week. And also the calendula burn is available as well. So the deal is the calendula cream 2.5 ounce, and the burn is also included. It will be on sale for $8.49. When you buy one, you get $6 extra, and it's a limit of one. So $8.49, we have a $3 manufacturer coupon and a Replum 79. If you don't have this coupon like me, because I don't know what happened to that coupon, there is also a $3 coupon available to print. I will try to find the link and leave that down below. And also be on the lookout for peelies, because these items tend to have peelies on them as well. So you will pay $5.49 out of pocket, get back $6 extra, plus now there is a $3 Ibotta rebate, making this cream completely free, plus a $3.51 money maker. So definitely an amazing deal. Make sure to add that to your Ibotta account. And just in case you don't have Ibotta, feel free to join my Ibotta team. I will leave the referral code right here and also the direct link down below in the description box, and you will get $10 when you redeem your first receipt. Now, a couple of you mentioned that you guys are hesitant on doing the Ibotta rebates because you don't want to put your personal information. The best thing about Ibotta, if you don't want to give your bank account or PayPal account, is that you are able to redeem your money for gift cards. So they have Starbucks gift cards, Gap gift cards. So it's definitely an amazing rebate app. So I highly suggest for you to check it out. And yeah, guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, have an amazing day. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Bye.